everybody. We're in Italy for this one. You're just in time for kickoff. We're here for an international friendly, but these so-called warm-up games are sometimes the very games in which European Championship winners hit upon the winning formula.
Yeah, absolutely right, Rob. Really looking forward to this one. Looking forward to seeing how those new faces are going to gel and whether or not they really get it going here.
Just stopped him in his tracks. Can he come up with here? Here's Pirlo. That's a good pass. Perotta. It's a Swiss corner. Hakan Yakin's a good cross of the ball. Oh, chance here!
Goals and as many chances as we'd like, right? But that's largely due to that battle that's going on in the middle of the midfield. That's a real tussle.
One or two players will have been patched up and shooting during the break. It was a competitive first half. Chance to shoot. Get away there. Perotta. Can he put it away? That's confident goalkeeping. Played out then. Tony. This is a manager who's not frightened to make changes. The substitutes have been able to have a shot here for Switzerland. You can be sure of that. Hakan Yakin is the regular free kick taker. He's having a go. That's gone just wide.
Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. He knows he should be making the keeper save that.
By the keeper.
Degen.
Just stopped him in his tracks. If we have the ball here, it's their throwing. De Rossi. It's Zambrotta now. Ball forward. All the last man had to make the tackle, and he did. Tony. Perotta. No need to panic. Easily away. What a run this is.
They're going in the right direction. Well, they never gave it up, Clive. They kept pushing, and eventually they got the goal I think they really deserved.
Andy, thanks for your input today. We'll see you all again when the next match comes around. Take care.